very well be that the bees are out of my sight on those ledges. Looks like Daddy's trying to get some shut-eye. We don't usually see Daddy. Daddy's always a working man. Oh, Pops. You are cute. So if you didn't get to see, we had E1 last night. Pretty sure it was him, or her, sorry, up on plant sciences. He's been hard, but we caught him sleeping, so made it a little easier. Stay there with EZ. I'm gonna try to let's do this, guys. So we can get some. Oh, look at that man. Oh, Daddy, you're beautiful. Yeah. This is our EZ on the west side of Bradfield. Where are those kids, EZ? Are they up on plant sciences out of view? Good news yesterday on E3, and we're hoping for even better news later today after they try to pin his shoulder bone. Wing bone, whichever that is. Is it sort of like a clavicle? Yeah, Daddy. Everybody at the Wildlife Center apparently is just falling in love with E3, which we're not surprised. Nope. Boy, Daddy, you are gorgeous. We would love for one of your kids to pop up here, Pops, so to speak. Yeah. It's a beautiful shot of him. Oh, look at that. Aw, Daddy. Or something.